Well, hey y'all, JM here, Real Guys Reviews. Just got back in from shooting this little Ruger SR22, so let me show you how to fill strip it so you can clean it, do whatever you want to do with it, then we'll get back out and do a little more shooting with it. So the first thing we'll do is rack back, make sure I didn't leave anything in it, and I didn't. Magazine out. Now we need to pull this takedown lever down. Need to do that with a little screwdriver. Ruger says sometimes you don't need a tool to do that, but I have to. So we'll get the takedown lever down. Okay, now this is a blowback design gun. Blowback design guns have fixed barrels. In most of these guns, the slide's gonna come off the rear because the barrel's gonna stay in place. So we'll get the slide off, get a recoil spring and rod out. This is all that we need to do to take it down to clean it. Now the barrel will come off. There's a little set screw that'll do that. You can interchange the barrel. This one has a setup for a suppressor. Some of them are not, so you can change those out. Regardless, we're now ready to do whatever you're going to do. Then we'll go ahead and reassemble. Okay, start the reassembly. First thing we're going to do is cock the hammer back, and that's so that we can get our slide back on easily. Then we'll get our recoil spring and rod back in their little recess point back in there. Grab the spring with the slide, and then the slide we pull all the way back till it gets behind the hammer, and it'll slide right on. So that's really all that we have to do. Now we need to pop back up our little latch, get our hammer forward, get our magazine in. That's it. So that's all there is to fill stripping the little Ruger SR22. No reason not to clean it because it's so easy to fill strip. But before we clean it, I'm headed right back out to do a little more shooting. Then we'll come back in, repeat this process, but we'll clean it. Hey, thanks y'all for viewing our videos. We really appreciate it and hope to see you around at Real Guys Reviews. If you have a chance, you might want to check out our RGR video, SR22 review, and Ruger overview.